Lisa. Hope you're doing fabulous. My life has been a little crazy, but doing good. Doing good. I'm just gonna not talk a lot today, just do some stretches and work on my legs a little bit. Staying at my mom's, we're temporarily moving in over here to help her out and to help us out too. So, yeah, lots going on. We sold the house. Well, we closed next week. Having a new house built, and we're gonna sell another house. So in the meantime, we're gonna live here, and yeah, it's beautiful here. There's a wonderful garden, lots of flowers and animals. Also a lot of spiders and bugs, but I can deal with that. I'm doing a lot of yoga and just kind of meditating a lot. It's been a little crazy. My stepdad passed away in a tragic whitewater rafting accident. And, you know, it's crazy. A lot of things are very important now that didn't seem that important before. Family is important. And yeah, loss is very hard, and grief, and everyone processes things differently. It's okay, it's crazy. And planning a funeral during COVID is even crazier, let me tell you. But that's behind us. There's a lot of support. My lower back and hips just been hurting me a ton. I went to acupuncture yesterday, and it really helped. Probably don't look super stable, but you could eat stronger. So I've kind of reconnected with photography. I really enjoyed photography in high school. And I don't know how to start back up, and I'm really enjoying it. Just a lot of Mother Nature is so beautiful, and just enjoying the beauty of the outdoors is needed, and I love it. I feel like I missed going outside for decades and enjoying the beauty, and now I can't get enough of it, and I'm outside all the time. It's just beautiful. So take it easy, do some yoga or meditating. It just really connects you to the really grounds me. There's lots of critters. Oh, there's birds at the bird bath. I'll take my next video downstairs. I'm alone and I can't get down there myself, so I don't have anything down there. But I'm bringing my scooter over today, so at least I can have that down at the bottom of the stairs so I can do things on my own, because I can't really lift my wheelchair up and down myself, but, yeah, I'll do the next one from downstairs. I'm going to set up my yoga trapeze again.